I would like to tell you a little bit about how the Jakarta Kota developed. In 1969, I was still working for the Yayasan Mitra Budaya Indonesia, which is an Indonesian foundation for the arts. And they asked me one day, after having opened a Mitra Tours and Travels, whether I could develop an old Jakarta tour. And naturally, I asked them for a month so that I could explore this area. So on a Sunday, I remember in 69, I went with my cousin in an old Jeep, and I told him where to go. Naturally, I knew where to go because I was an avid reader of a book, a Dutch book, about the bicentenary or the 300 years of Batavia, which happened somewhere in the early 20th century. It was in 1919. And then I started to see, I was greatly surprised that all the buildings illustrated in that book were still there.